NC State taking on Vanderbilt in the Music City Bowl. NC State's newly acquired head coach Dave Doran looking on. And we start late in the second quarter. Wolfpack down 21-7. Tobias Palmer, giving the Pack just what they needed, takes the kickoff 94 yards to the house. Palmer sets a new Pack record for single season kickoff return yards and stays within seven. But turnovers killing their momentum. Mike Glennon's pass is picked off by Eric Samuels. Glennon, two picks in the first half. NC State with four turnovers in the first half as well. And guess what? Vandy's in position for more points. Jordan Rogers to Jordan Matthews. That TD puts Vandy up 28-14 into the half. Late in the fourth, we go. State looking to make it a two-touchdown game. Glennon finds Richard Smith for the 19-yard TD. But that's as close as the Pack would get. Despite outgaining them by nearly 200 yards, they dropped the Music City Bowl 38-24. Glennon finished the day with 383 passing yards, but threw three interceptions. Palmer finished with 111 receiving yards on eight catches. The Wolfpack end the season 7-6, and the Dave Doran era begins next season. The ACC Digital Network is your ultimate video source, and we invite you to subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Go to youtube.com/accdn and click the blue subscribe button.